You can see it in the news. I'm 44 and got kids with guns in a hard London.